Hello fellow Lego fans, and welcome back to my channel, Fab Blondie's Bricks. If you're new to this channel, make sure that you click subscribe and that you click on that notification bell so that you will get notified of when I post new Lego videos. All of your support is greatly appreciated. In today's video, I am going to be doing a speed build and review of Kylo Ren's Shuttle. It is set 75256 with 1,005 pieces and 6 minifigures. So let's get into this build.
Rage on that beat, going crazy.
As I'm sure you could tell from the video, my husband, Mr. Bricks, actually did this build. This is actually his set. Almost all of the Star Wars sets are his because he is a really big Star Wars fan, as I've mentioned before. So I let him do all of the Star Wars builds. So let's talk about this set. This is Kylo Ren's Shuttle, and it is set 75256. I got some notes from my husband about what he liked about it and what he didn't like about it. So the first thing that he absolutely loved, and I agree with him on it, is that there were no stickers on this set. So if you are not a fan of stickers, this is automatically the set for you if you don't like stickers. He hates stickers. I hate stickers. So he just automatically loved it just for that reason alone. He did say that the wings do lock, which I thought was really cool. I found that out when I was filming this video here because I did not realize that the wings locked either. There's also a mechanism which makes both of the wings move in unison together, which he also did really like. I noticed that when I was filming the video and I was changing the position from the landing position to the flying position. So I thought that that was really cool also. The one thing that he did find hard was attaching the wings. He felt like that was actually the hardest part of the build, was attaching the wings to the main body of the shuttle. But he did say that he loves all of the overall details, and he loves the details that are in the wings. So next, we're going to talk about the minifigures. There are 6 minifigures in this set. So first up, we are going to talk about Kylo Ren. There are tons and tons of printed details on the figure for his uniform. His helmet has the red cracks on it, and when you take off his helmet, he does have two faces. Both of them are angry faces. The second one, he is actually baring his teeth like he's growling. The one thing that I do think is that Lego really missed an opportunity, and I feel like they should have included a hairpiece. I did not see the hairpiece. Maybe I'm wrong. But I feel like they really missed an opportunity with that. And then the next minifigure is General Pride, and he also does have some printed detail on his uniform. It's not as much as Kylo Ren, and he also has two faces. They're both mad, they're both angry. So that is General Pride. And then we have a red Sith Trooper, which, again, lots and lots of detailed printing on the armor and on the helmet. And when you take his helmet off, he does have one face, and it is one angry face. And then next we have the First Order Stormtrooper. He has a lot of detailed printing also on his armor and on his helmet. And again, when you take his helmet off, he only has one face, and it is an angry face. Obviously, they're all going to have angry faces because they are all on the dark side. And then the last two figures we have, and forgive me if I pronounce it incorrectly, Ushar, the Knight of Ren. And again, tons and tons and tons of printed detail on this minifigure. He actually doesn't have a face. They used a blank headpiece for him because it's just his helmet. There really wasn't a point in having any kind of a face for him, I guess. And then the other Knight of Ren is Aplek, I'm going to say. Again, forgive me if I mispronounced it. And again, there are lots and lots of printed details, and his face does have a lot of cool printed details on it that looks like armor. So he is really cool. Let me know in the comments below, what is your favorite Star Wars movies? There's definitely plenty to choose from. And also let me know what you think of this set. Do you think this is a good set? My husband definitely likes this set. I think it's a great display piece also. If you enjoyed this video, make sure that you click like, and make sure that you also subscribe to my channel and click that notification bell so that you'll get notified of any new videos. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys!